The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and has several more hypocagenic and a few cystic areas. The left lobe has a similar appearance. There are no nodules in pathological sense within the thyroid.